સંયોજિત આશ્રય સીધા જઈએ સાંભળીએ તમને.
2015 that our negotiations are almost complete and we are looking forward to working with Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. Now interestingly, immediately after 25th on 28th this Reliance registers a company called Reliance Defense Anil Ambani. Prime Minister is going for a foreign visit to France on the 9th April 2015. 8th April, the Foreign Secretary briefs reporters about his visit and he said that yes, the ongoing negotiations regarding this Rafale aircraft would be taken forward. Ongoing means about the 126 aircraft. However, on the 10th of April, Prime Minister signs an MOU with the French President in which a completely new decision is taken that 126 aircraft deal is scrapped. Make in India is scrapped, Hindustan Aeronautics is thrown out of the window, a completely new decision is taken to buy only 36 aircrafts, all in a ready-to-fly condition from France, from Dassault. And thereafter, Mr. Parikar is asked, how did this happen? He says, I don't know, Prime Minister has taken this decision himself. Then he's asked, why? Why has he taken this decision? He says, maybe because the earlier 126 aircraft deal was very expensive. He was asked, how expensive? He said, well, with all the weapon systems and all the services and everything included, it would have cost 90,000 crores. 90,000 crores for 126 aircraft is 715 crores per aircraft. This is what Parikar said soon after the Prime Minister's MOU in April 2015 itself. Thereafter, for the next year and a half, some negotiations take place. And in September 2016, a contract with Dassault is finally signed. And this contract says, now it's very interesting, now comes the interesting part. This contract is signed. Government of India does not reveal what is the price of these 36 aircraft. But interestingly, both Rafale, that is Dassault, as well as Reliance,